Smells really good. Somewhere of these amazing. 2 years ago, they had an essay about the Aztecs, but he refuses to teach us it because he thinks they're useless, which is so freaking horrible. I can't even imagine being someone who's Native American and having to sit in class and hear your own teacher tell you that you don't matter.
Mustard, tomato, lettuce, and pickles, and homemade.
so much background noise right now. I think my brother's blow drying his hair. Anyways, I hope it's not too bad. And the thing that I like about this face mask is that you don't have to rinse it. You basically, because it's a sheet mask, you put it on, leave it, peel it off, and then you massage the excess into your skin. And this particular one is an aloe one, which is very moisturizing. So it's basically just putting moisturizer in. A little bit crazy once this goes on. I'm probably gonna look like a monster. Feel much.